Sports City Soda. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Hey.
Hi everyone, my name is Alexander. You might know me online as Physics Dude. And this is a day in my life as a physics student in 2021. And of course, the first thing I do every morning is have a delicious, fresh cup of coffee. Also some oatmeal, made it pretty for the video. I like to take it slow in the mornings. Not a lot of classes going on right now. I actually only have one class, only 3 days a week. So I have a lot of time in the morning just to hang out, make sure I eat a good breakfast, watch some YouTube. I love Kenji's cooking show. Also Marquez Brownlee is one of my favorites. And after breakfast, I'll wash up and get ready to go out. I don't have classes, but I actually do research on campus. It's been really rainy in Berkeley, where I live. And if you are familiar with my TikTok, you know I do videos on a chalkboard. It's actually outside, so it's been harder to make TikTok videos recently. But yeah, I get ready in the morning, pack up all my stuff. That cool sticker you see on my water bottle is actually made by me. I have an Etsy shop with stickers. I'll link it below if you're interested. My daily carry is pretty light. Just the water bottle, laptop, keys, wallet, phone, and mask, of course. Because I'm a researcher, I'm designated as an essential worker, but we all wear masks and get tested weekly. Almost forgot the most important part of my daily kit, which is these. And last thing is my trusty bike. The bike really makes life so easy in college, especially on a campus like Berkeley's, where things are a little more spread out.
I need you on my coffee in the morning. You my sound of espresso in the afternoon. You my after work combo. You my late night staying up mug with the cold brew. Hey, hey, baby. Hey, hey, baby.
Check, check.
You're pulling through sometimes when I be trying to get outside, yeah. And now I'm stuck below the roof instead of thinking about my life. And now this shit ain't feeling the same sense of tooting on a
friend.
Sometimes I be feeling like that ain't nothing left. Yeah, yeah, you ain't having what you claim. Grab a seat and take a break. You don't wanna break your hip. You never catch me slip. Please don't ask me shit. Yeah, nothing is accurate. Yeah, hate me then. Nancy is my alias. Energy so radiant. Feel like my ass an alien. Yeah.
So I finally found a place where I can eat my donut and coffee in peace. This is a portion of the video I just want to like talk about the college experience and stuff in general and be a little bit like transparent about it. I think a lot of these like day in the life videos kind of romanticize things. This is just my section to, you know, give my two cents. If you don't want to hear my two cents, you can just fast forward the video until you don't see my face anymore and get back to like the more fun part. So it's probably a lot of younger students watching this, I would imagine, maybe incoming freshmen, things like that. I feel like maybe I can offer a little bit of valuable insight as a senior. I'm about to leave. First and foremost, my experience will not be representative of your experience. Everybody has a completely different experience in college. College really is what you make it, and it's not only what you make it, but depends on your background, what kind of experience you'll have, depends on your resources, it depends on luck, it depends on a lot of things. I guess my first big piece of advice is that college is a scam. That's the campaign we told. All right, well, college is a scam in that, like, you don't need to go to college to have a good job or make money. In the town I'm from, like, not a lot of people go to, like, big colleges like this. And there are a ton of people that I know from high school who are my age who are currently making a salary that is higher than the salary that I will probably be making after an additional 5-6 years of grad school. There are a ton of things where you can make good money and not have to go to college and not put yourself in debt and not have to do classes and things that you don't like doing if that's not what you want to do. So the thing is, I got lucky in that I actually like college. I enjoy learning, but that's definitely not everybody. School and careerism do not have to be central to your experience, and that's something that you should definitely consider when deciding to go to college or applying to colleges or all that stuff. It costs a lot of money and a lot of time, so think about that. These are the best years of your life. Okay, and then the next thing is that specifically right now with COVID, my experience is even more like, and you take it with a grain of salt as well, because right now, at least, a lot of people aren't even here. I happen to have some friends who came back. I'm lucky enough to have work here. I have, I'm an undergraduate research assistant at a lab on campus. So I'm lucky enough to actually be able to come on campus, be designated as a essential worker. I get tested for COVID every week. And I can come in and do science work, which I'm incredibly lucky that I can do. But yeah, that being said, there are also a ton of people who are not here at all. Still, because they're saving money. And some people even who were here last semester are leaving because they're like, wait, this makes no sense. I'm losing a ton of money right now. So yeah, this semester is weird and probably not representative of college going forward. But I don't know, maybe at the very least it'll be an interesting, like, time capsule of what college was like during the COVID-19 pandemic in 2021. That being said, let's get back to the main video. So this is my research lab. Yes, research labs are open in big universities like this. There's a lot of precautions in place, of course, because of the pandemic. This is the setup where I spend most of my time. It's super messy, just like most other things in this lab. It's basically just a bunch of instruments controlled by this computer that make voltage pulses and then read them off after putting them through these tiny little samples of special crystals. I use these tiny little probe needles under this microscope to make connections to the sample. The sizes that you see here are even smaller than the size of a plant cell. Yeah, I started to feel that second coffee in my stomach, so I had to take a little break. I usually don't drink 2 coffees in the morning, but I kind of wanted to show you guys that cool coffee spot. It's one of my favorites. And then back to work. I worked for a few hours. There's actually a lot of downtime, especially in a lot of undergraduate research projects, but it's great because it gives you time to work on homework or just browse through TikTok. Doing some homework here for one of my 2 classes. It's actually a lab course, so under normal circumstances, we'd be going into the lab and doing experiments, but because of the pandemic, it's just a lot of write-ups. And after 4 or 5 hours of taking data and doing homework, I head home. Quisiera entenderla, palabras no le gusta escuchar. El lenguaje de su cuerpo, me lo tengo que arriesgar. Ella sabe más de lo que pensaba, se me arrima y su perfume me da. No cabe duda que no la hallo. Como entra a conocer su idioma, hasta en los labios se le nota. Y se menea tan fría, es diferente de las otras. Y no conozco qué es de ti, y no cualquiera la provoca. Cuando se mueve así es diferente de las otras. Y no conozco qué es de ti. When I get home, the first thing I do, of course, is wash my hands very well. Here's all my roommates hanging out. We've been cooped up for quite a long time in this apartment together, so we know each other very well. My eating schedule is a little weird because of the pandemic, but I try to eat healthy regardless. Here I am making a protein shake, gotta get them gains. And then it's time to get some work done. I spend way too much time on my laptop because of online classes, whether it's classes doing homework, or in this case, I'm actually scheduling a test for COVID, which, like I said before, I have to do weekly. After that, throw up the pull-up bar for those aforementioned gains. Staying active has really been essential in maintaining sanity during the pandemic. Probably did about 300 reps here. This is the end of that set. So sorry if I look a little weak. And then back to work. College is always a lot of work, even in the pandemic, and even though I'm a senior and I'm taking fewer classes. In this case, I'm actually doing work for research, though. Here are some really saucy graphs I made with the data that I took earlier that day. And I know I'm going to be eating later, but I get hungry again, so make a little snack of an egg. Gotta remember that seasoning. If you don't like runny yolks, get out of my face. And then I have some time to get in a little bit of Xbox. Definitely carried my team in this match. Hit me up if you want to get carried in Halo. Did a lot of work today. I'm ready to unwind. Luckily, my girlfriend only lives a block away, so I'm gonna go hang out for a bit. Yeah, little known fact, when you're a physics major, you're actually guaranteed to have a hot girlfriend. Here she is showing me a hat that she got. Yeah, we hung out a bit, but I'm not a simp, so I didn't stay over. I actually got back with the boys, and we headed over to a friend's house. Don't have any footage of that on my phone, but here's some footage from a little digital camera I've been playing around with. Keep in mind that everybody here gets tested regularly, and this is actually the only other household that we've interacted with. We try to keep our bubble pretty small, but we do elect to socialize a little bit just to maintain our sanity during the pandemic. The next morning, I kind of forgot to film at the end of the night, but that concludes the video. Keep in mind that this was my experience and is not necessarily representative of what your experience might be like in college or what anybody else's experience is like. But with that being said, I hope it provided some insight and you learned something, or maybe just enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. Peace.
That's what guys do.